Well, for the first time, we're hearing from a teenager who rushed to help a worker trapped after a truck slammed into this Starbucks. CBS2's Marissa Parra spoke with the teen and his youth group leader who were inside at the time.
This Starbucks is really new. It obviously looks dramatically different than it did just months ago because it's all boarded up. Just days ago, a truck went barreling through that wall, leaving a gaping hole and shocking everyone inside. Dramatic video showing a truck sitting halfway inside a McHenry building after it drove through a Starbucks drive-thru.
We were in the building. If you go in through the main doors there, kind of off to your right.
And there, student pastor Tim Meister is in his church group Facebook post, inviting everyone to come grab a drink. He's sitting next to fellow youth grouper Matt Marshall. The timestamp, 4:15.
He was kind of showing everybody a card trick.
Around 4:40, less than 30 minutes later.
I've got a vehicle. Through the Starbucks building.
Just saw the kind of the wall come down and the counter kind of just push forward.
Car parts and Starbucks debris flying. Shock and chaos follows.
A few of the workers just started, you know, screaming, and then someone had yelled out that there's someone stuck under the debris, and that's when it became very serious.
They tried to get to him, but they couldn't even see the barista under the debris. Police say the driver of the truck hit another car before slamming into the building after a medical emergency.
The witness that kind of came in to help us, he said that he noticed that the driver was slumped over in the vehicle when it departed the road.
Overall, five people were injured.
On social media, a lot of people are joking about it, but you know, no one really knew what happened on the inside, and it was pretty terrible.
Initially, crews had to shut off everything, water, power, and electric, to make sure that rescue was done safely. But today, crews were back out here turning on the heat so those pipes don't burst inside as they start the next part of the process, the rebuilding phase. From the McHenry Starbucks, Marissa Parra, CBS 2 News.
The 21-year-old barista is expected to be okay.